It was flagged early on how good the demos sound, but the guitar snob in me was like, nah, I've got to do this the right way. I've got to choose the right preamps and microphones and guitars. 2 days, and I was just left with absolute junk. Oh, man. What a harsh lesson.
What did I fucking do on the demo?
As soon as I let go of having to do things the right way, that's when I started to have fun, and it showed in the takes.